The Taoiseach arrived into the news conference following a cabinet meeting which decided to go much further in lifting restrictions than had been anticipated. He declared that the summer is not lost and, under the revised plan, the tourism and hospitality sector would return on the 29th of June.
We want to see the return of domestic tourism in our country and the reopening of hotels, restaurants, hostels, caravan parks, galleries and museums from the 29th of June, making it possible also for bars to reopen if they serve food, with table service only, and restaurants as well.
The government believes the retail sector can reopen safely. The business minister said an additional 500 inspectors will assist the Health and Safety Authority to enforce compliance of the National Return to Work Safety Protocol. Heather Humphreys added the public must also expect a different shopping experience.
Be prepared to queue. For many of us, leisurely browsing will have to be replaced by purposeful direct shopping. Above all else, show personal responsibility and be respectful of other customers and staff.
That issue of personal responsibility was echoed by the Health Minister. Simon Harris said today was a day of hope, but it wasn't a case of mission accomplished. People had to continue to wash their hands, observe social distancing and wear face coverings.
These behaviours, these public health measures, are the first line of defence in a more open and more mobile country. Our personal behaviour is our safety net in a world and a country where this virus is still very much present. We know our actions will determine the course of this virus. They have from the start. And we know our actions can steer us to a better tomorrow.
The Taoiseach said that the National Public Health Emergency Team had advised the opening of shopping malls be delayed due to concerns over people congregating in closed spaces. However, he added that concern was overcome by new guidelines for malls. Neffat said its overall supportive analysis was based on the hard data of the virus progression here and an assessment of actions in other EU countries.
We reassessed all of this at our meeting of the National Public Health Emergency Team yesterday and set out the advice that we thought we could move to bringing the next three phases into two phases.
If government formation talks are successful next week, a new Taoiseach may be announcing how the country will move from phase two into phase three of the roadmap to reopen Ireland. However, Leo Varadkar, the man who closed down the Irish economy due to COVID-19, effectively announced its reopening today. Paul Cunningham, RTÉ News, Government Buildings.